how it's done. A lot of times they don't know what the procedure is. They go on to Google. That's right.
Any joint in the body is like a two smooth cartilages coming together with a lubricant in between. So the end of the bone, let us say knee joint, is made up of lower part of the femur and upper part of the tibia. And these ends of the bones are very smoothly coated, just like a tender coconut. That is the analogy I give you. And there is, in between, there is a lubricant, what we call synovial fluid. And as the age catches up, or if you are overweight, or if you abuse your joint, the smooth cartilage becomes dry. The water content gets evaporated, and the cartilage becomes thin and a bit harder. And as you really grow old, the cartilage peels off from the bone and the raw bone gets exposed to the raw bone. That is where the sounds, the creaking sounds and all this will come. Once that comes, that is a stage 4 arthritis. When you got the stage 4, no medicines, no physiotherapy, no injections will work, but the only answer is knee replacement surgery. How we do that is basically we cut the end parts of the bones, that means the denuded cartilage parts, and make the bone raw. And then stick our implants, steel cobalt chrome on one side and plastic on one other side with a cement. The cement is like a methyl methacrylate, which is like a teeth, the filling of the tooth, the same cement. We use it for the glue. So basically ends of the bones now, one has got a metal, one has got a plastic. Okay. So that is how we do the knee replacement surgery. We don't cut any nerves, we don't cut any arteries.
Can they expect minimal bleeding during the procedure?
Yeah, bleeding is minimum in knee replacement surgery because we put a tourniquet.
Right.
That's what it is.